What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be going over the three ski exercises that you need to be adding into your ski workout routine. So for the first one, we're going to get into what we call a skier squat. I think we invented the skier squat here at Ripple, and Casey's going to show you how to do it. So what we're going to have her start is just go feet about hips width apart, and she's going to start in a nice athletic stance as if she's going down the mountain, making some ski turns. And then from here, she's going to slowly lower down into a squat, and as she does it, she's going to roll onto one side. You can see she's getting up onto her edges, getting a little bit of a ski turn type motion here, and she's just gonna go side to side with that. So this is the very first step of this progression of a skier squat. So if you feel like you have the mobility, have the enough strength, what we can do is we can start to progress this a little bit. What I can do is I can give Casey a weight. She can hold it right at the middle of her chest in goblet position. She can do the same thing, load into one side. We're really loading that ski turn, getting her strong in our ski turn position here, okay? For exercise number two, we're gonna continue grooving that ski turn position. And what I'm gonna have Casey do is get her legs nice and wide, and we're gonna go through a lateral lunge transition here. So from this nice wide stance, what Casey's gonna do is she's gonna come towards me into a lateral lunge position. She's gonna stay fairly low, don't come all the way up, and she's gonna shift all the way over into that other leg. From here, she's gonna continue going side to side, keeping that chest up. She's in her ski tuck position, really grooving the single leg strength. If you need, you can come up, give yourself a little bit of a rest. What we're trying to do is work 30 seconds side to side here, building the strength on our single leg. And for our third exercise, again, we're gonna keep hammering our lower body, keeping up with that leg strength. What I'm gonna have Casey do is she's going to get into a wall sit position. We're gonna have her not all the way down to 90 degrees, but still a little bit of bend in her knees here. So kind of halfway in between a 90 degree wall sit and standing up all the way tall. She's gonna hold this position here, again, just building the resiliency and the strength in our lower body to maintain it through a full ski run. While she's here, not only is she building leg strength, we're also gonna just add in a little bit of ankle work to it as well. So I'm gonna have her start on one foot. She's just gonna roll that foot side to side while she keeps her hips right where they are. And then she'll go over to the other foot, do the exact same thing. Again, if you don't have this mobility, we don't wanna totally load the foot in these positions just yet. We have another video going over some mobility ski drills that you can do instead of this. The last progression we can do here is both feet at the same time, shifting side to side. Again, just working on building leg strength while we get onto our edges.